Written by Birga. Perhaps that's who this fella has it out for.